everyone. I just wanted to show you today how to stop your model from floating around in VTube Studio. By default, the setting is actually turned on and tracks with the movement of your body. So you're going to want to double click on the screen, click on the pink cog and the person in cog icon. After that, you're going to scroll down until you find movement config and deactivate it. Once you do that, your model should stop floating around. And as you can see here, my model is pretty stationary right now. But let me show you what happens when you turn VBridger on. So let me just connect my phone, press connect, and start sending the information. So my model starts floating around again, but as you can see here, the movement config is turned off. So I toggle it on and off to see if that'll maybe help, but she continues to move around. So the solution is actually in VBridger under output parameters. You're gonna wanna look for face position X, Y, and Z and uncheck it. Once you do that, your model should be stationary again, and you'll have VBridger running alongside it. Thank you everyone for watching. Like and whatever to subscribe. I don't know the words.